quick demo of a new loading at the fingertips method. Let me know what you think. And also a second quick note, had to change the design of the wallet because it's been knocked off by Mac Magic. Irregardless, card is selected, boom, pocketed. Wallet has been sitting on the table in full view. Show it like that. Open the wallet, and inside is the selected card. What do you think?